Crazy Bunch of Bananas, and welcome back to Siege Sunday, the time that I can give you a brand new seed to come enjoy and have fun with. And this week's Seed Sunday may seem a little different audio-wise, video-wise, everything-wise. And unfortunately, that's because I am at Makashi's and unable to record on my main PC and stupidly forgot to schedule a video. Yeah, so that's smart monkey, isn't it? So it happens, guys. So without further ado, let's just jump in and show you what this week's seed has on offer. It's not a massive one, because I don't have the time, but it is a pretty one. So what's all the quotes on top left-hand side screen, as well as seed being top right-hand side screen, as well as being in the video description below. So go copy and paste seed from the video description, put in your own world, and enjoy this new seed for this Sunday. Sunday, the 21st of the 8th. 2016. Yes, that is the date. So as you can see, you will spawn in a foresty biome right here with some lovely flowers behind you there. Now, if you want flowers, guys, that's the only flowers we got. Them ones and a little bit of the paninis over there. Just a few of them. Only joking. There is a forest of flowers behind you. There are so many flowers. This seed is so, so beautiful. Just like in the local area. Where you start off, you've got your roses, you got your poppies, you got your paninis, you got your oxide daisies, you've got your other ones here. There's some even that just popped off. Like they're already ready harvest for you. You got your tulips, you got everything, guys. You got white, orange, red, yellow, purple, pink, yellow, all the goodnesses. It's just so nice. Just think, guys, you could build a house right here, and then this would be your view right here. You could have a little fishing house on the sand here, and then just put a little tiny jetty, and then put your fishing rod and just go casting. Oh, look at that. Look at it all. Just take it in, breathe it in, exfoliate with it. I don't know words, but look at this. It's so nice. It is so, so nice. You've even got some squid pets. You can have squid pets that you can tame, kinda, and name, definitely, and have awesome times with them, and just like have some squids and then swim around in the world with them. Hello, Mr. Squid, we're gonna swim together. Let's swim together. Bobbing along on the bottom of the beautiful briny lake. Copyright. Anyway, so as you can see, there is also a little bit of a cave system over here with a watery area. Not a massive cave system. It's got a bit of coal there if you want to get some coal. But you got a nice little, maybe that could be a romantic little area that you can go in, like a hot tub, and you got a spa and stuff like that. You can make it into absolutely anything. Just put it in there and you start it. I've got a tulip in my hand. I don't want a tulip in my hand, but I don't know what the drop key is for Makashi's PC. She has a different key combination. I'm just gonna have to leave it in my hand. But look how nice it is. Just look at this area. You've even got a nice little area down here which you can dig down into or swim down into even, and it'll take you into a little cave here that you can go and explore. You got a cave with creeper and skeleton and iron, and then you got more stuff down here which takes you into a massive cave area, which is kind of cool, and you could probably make this into a secret base. And then around here you've got even more a downward area, because you go down here and then keep going down and keep going down and keep going down and keep going. You're at level 29, and you've done very little digging. You've just walked, guys. You've pretty much done nothing, okay? You've done nothing, and you've got yourself down to level 29. And if you keep going down and down, maybe break that. You'll have to dig that one, I guess. And then go down. You're at level 28. You get even lower and lower. And you just basically dig and find cool stuff. And maybe you'll find, like, ravines like this one right here. Not ravines, sorry. Mine shafts. There's a mine shaft right here. I'm finding it all for you, guys. All of it. You got some gold. You got some iron. You got some, sorry, coal even. You got, like, some wood and stuff. Pretty cool, and cobwebs. You've even got cobwebs, so you can get yourself down to a mine shaft really easily by just digging down and walking most of it. You broke one block, a few blocks maybe, but still one block to get to that level. So if we go back out of this area and back to the surface of where we once came, which I don't actually know how to get out of here. I can't remember how I got in. Okay, I'm gonna go up here, and I guess this is where we will fall down. So up here, I guess. And then there we go. Hello, Mr. Skeletons. Hello, Mr. Creeper. We're back. Okay, I'm just gonna fly out of here. I'm gonna go and check out the other areas and see if there's any. So we're gonna go up here, and as you can see, just looks so beautiful. When you get back out of that area, you see how beautiful it truly is. You got the ugliness of the caves, but the beautiness, that's a word, guys, beautiness of the surrounding area with all of these flowers. You've got some like little overhangs here as well. So you've got a nice little area here that you can maybe build a base into it. Maybe you want to light this area up, because there are some scare zombies and spiders and probably skeletons dotted around. So maybe you want to light this area up being all like hidden and stuff, but just look at this as well. You've got this fantastic area so close to spawn with all of these flowers, all this overhang, just a massive area to build in. You can make a massive base in here, or maybe want a little, maybe a little love shack, like I was saying before with the underwater jacuzzi. It looks so nice. It just looks so freaking nice. So this is a beautiful seed if you're looking for something aesthetically pleasing to build in, and I hope you enjoyed it, guys. If you did, a like would be much appreciated on this video. It helps out the channel an absolute load. I've said it before and you may not believe it, but it really does help the channel out a lot. You've even got some pumpkins, guys. Pumpkins and rabbits. Like, I'm giving you pumpkins, rabbits, flowers, everything. I'm giving you guys flowers. The least you can do is click that like button just to say thank you for the flowers, monkey. Thank you. They're so romantic and beautiful. That's all I ever wanted in life. Some beautiful flowers from a monkey. Well, now your life is complete. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Like I said, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, TTYL, peace out. Yum. Bye-bye. Toodles. Hello, Mr. Squid. I would like to give you this flower as a declaration of my love to you. Just take my flowers. Take my flowers, okay? Just take them. What? Okay, doesn't want them. You can have them then. I'll have any squid. Just any of them. Please love me. Bye, guys. And what's season to be complete without the amplified section? Time after the credits, when I show you what the seed looks like in amplified, that's the thing that we all love, but unfortunately not everyone can run. And as always, I give you a word of what you can put in the comments below, so I know you're still till after the credits. You don't get anything from it, but a sense of pride and joy that you out there, you are one of my top bananas, my epic proportionary bananas. That's a thing right now that I'm making up, and you, it's real. It's real, guys. Okay. So this week's word is going to be fail face. Because Monkey here is an absolute fail face because he forgot to schedule a video for you guys, and this is like totally last minute. So this week's word is going to be fail face. So yeah, put fail face in the comments below, and I know you're still to after the credits. As is, you don't get anything from our points, it's a pride and joy that you are one of my top bananas. But thank you for being a top banana. You're freaking awesome. So just, I love you. I love you guys. I love you so much. I am a fail face, but I love you. And hopefully you love me too. So as you can see, you will spawn right up there in Amplified, and the world is amplified beyond proportion of epicness. Look at it, look at it. Look, you sat here, you fall straight off. Like, you're just falling, okay? But look at this. You got snow-topped mountains, the flower biomes, and now you got more flowers than you'll ever need in your entire life. You got floating islands up there. It looks so cool. And if you go down to the lake that we started off in, the little tiny, you know, love shack lake that we had, look at this now. You've got a waterfall, guys. You've gone from having a little bit of a nice little lake with some lovely squids to walk around with into having a freaking waterfall with lovely flowers around it. This has made it even more beautiful, in my opinion. It was already so, so beautiful. But look at it now. It is so much more beautiful because of what has been added. It's just insane in the membrane. Now, it doesn't look like there's any way of getting down into the bottom where we were before, but if we can find that little area that we're in with the, in a way, but like a base and stuff like that, might look pretty damn cool. Now, obviously, with it being amplified, the chances are I'm going to have to go over the top of everything. So if we go over the top right over here, I think it may be here. Or is it in here? I don't know. I actually think it may be lost now. There may not be that little area anymore in the game because of the amplification of this seed. Unless this is it here. Maybe. I actually don't know. This seems like a little bit of a different area, although it is kind of similar. Kind of similar, but not quite. So it doesn't look like the amplified section allows for that nice little area that we had in the non-amplified version, which kind of sucks, I'll be honest. I was hoping to get something like really, really nice, something high walls, that, well, they're already quite high, but even higher walls with all the flowers and stuff like that, it would look absolutely amazing. But unfortunately, amplified does not allow, but you do get the waterfall, you do get all these flowers everywhere. You still get your squid stuff swimming around with as well, so that's not too bad. And just look at it. Just look at, just take it in. Enjoy it. It looks so, so nice with the waterfall and the water and everything. I freaking love amplified, guys. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Amplified is my jazz, okay? It's my jam. It's my jazzy jam, Jeff, Jill and Harry. Words. Anyway, so as always, I'll find the highest point that I can, which I do believe is up here. Wait a second, that's floating gravel. Okay, if there's one thing I love in this world, it's floating sand. If there's another thing I love in this world, it's floating gravel. Let's do it, guys. Let's see what happens, eh? It's gonna fall down, that's what's gonna happen, but enjoy it. Oh yeah, that looks so good. I love floating sand. I love floating gravel. They've got more of it here. Oh, look at that. So nice. so nice. Break that one there. Oh, and fall. That's just it. One piece, but it's fine. It's fine. One piece is enough. All I need. But maybe a little bit more. Look at that. Oh, just so nice. Oh, so nice. Anyway, guys, so I will find the highest point that I can, which I do believe is a little bit over here. Maybe it's this one. Maybe it's that bit. I think it might be this one. So we're going to go to the highest point, which I do believe is right here. Up here. Yep, okay. And go into game mode survival. So game mode survival. Put myself into five mode like that so you can see my lovely monkey butt. And until next week, I hope you enjoyed. If it did, like, be much appreciated. So until next week, TTYL. Peace out and bye-bye. Lava, water, falling, dead. Oh, and a little jump at the end. Not too bad. Bye, guys.